A messenger announces that King Polybus of Corinth is dead, and reveals to Oedipus that he is only an adopted son of the king. Jocasta understands. She tries to draw Oedipus back. In vain, she flees. Oedipus believes that she is ashamed to be the wife of an upstart. Oh, this lofty, all-discerning Oedipus. He is in the snare. He alone does not know it. And then the truth strikes him. He falls. He falls headlong.